Hello, Nashville, Tennessee. My name is Phil. Welcome to the channel. It is Thursday, October 20, 2022. 1:07:42 p.m. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. Celsius. It's supposed to be dropping too, man. I'm looking at it right now. It's supposed to be dropping. Let's see how low. Look like 4 is the lowest. Not bad. Hello, Sonia. Hello, Jeannie. How you doing? Thursday evening. Hope everybody had a good week. Yeah, man. I'm about to show you guys what's happening downtown tonight. If you're watching this on replay, this is what happened. What happened down here. Yes, about the same. Because one has 55. It's about the same. Hello, Lori. How you doing? It's cold over there in Michigan. Wow, 35. When does it normally snow up there? Oh, wow. Really? Wow. That's crazy. 4 inches of snow in Michigan. And do y'all have a fall? I feel like y'all went straight from summer to winter, man. When I'm on 3rd Avenue in James Robertson Parkway, that's what I was looking for, waiting for. Hermit. I think we do have a hockey game tonight, but I don't know if it's home or away. The Predators. I don't know if they're playing down here or if it's away. Yeah, man, it's a little cold. I feel it. It's not windy yet, so it's okay. I think it's when it's like, you know, when there's a wind, it's when it's what's pushing us. What up, buddy? It's about the time, 8 o'clock, 7:50. I'm sitting in Alabama and just got to the West too and to eat dinner. Nice, man. Yeah, I'm a little early. I tried to start at 8 o'clock. That way I can have enough time to see what's everybody else is doing here. Wendy, hello, how you doing from Myrtle Beach? John Cozart, I know you was cold. I thought 25 was bad. 25 is bad. Wow, that's if it was 25, yeah, I don't think I would be so calm. Right now it's kind of, I'm like just calm. I just got a hoodie on. I don't have too much on. Pair of jeans. I don't even have my little beanie on. Machine has no, what's up, buddy? Good to see you, man. Look at that ceiling in there, man. That's a beautiful light. Winter's Alley. Any recommendation for Halloween in Nashville? Man, last year, man, I seen some very interesting costume, man. Now just be a regular night down here. Plus, you know, the costumes, they was very creative last year. Well, busy is good. I've been trying to stay busy. I got some stuff coming up that will keep me busy. Now I'm not cutting grass anymore. I've been trying to get creative. But I think I got some stuff that's about to be coming up my way that will keep me occupied. Now my mowing season is over with. Let's take a peek in there, in here. Thank you. been trying to catch the other guy, man. There's another guy in there that, I don't know his name. I've been trying to catch him. Maybe he don't play on Thursdays. Yo, Saturday, this place was busy. Very, very busy. Very active Saturday. That's that whiskey shot place. What up, man? What up, cool guy? Yeah, man, good to see you, man. Shuai, what up, Shuai? Hey, man, shout out to Shuai, man. Good to see you, buddy. Hellcat, how you doing? Who else in here? Hello, Sherry. Yeah, man, Troy, Mr. Puntazali, man. Happy to see you, man. Beautiful city of Nashville, Tennessee, man. Show you guys around. Well, y'all know around. Well, show my new friends around, but show you guys what's happening down here. Steve, how you doing, Steve? Good to see you. Good evening, my friends. Hellcat, Sherry, yeah, we think so we think alike. Wonderful people. We got jackets on. Especially if they're coming from Michigan, since it's snow up there. Good evening, is it cold? What up, Wayne? Is it cold in Nashville? Yeah, it was 55, but it's dropping, you know, every hour it's dropping. I think at the lowest was 40. It's supposed to be down to 40.
How you doing, young man?
Jody, what up, man?
Oh,
how you doing, man?
Relatively good night, kind of crazy at times, but it's good night. Have you bumped into John yet?
Yeah, I saw him last week. I talked to him a few times.
Yeah. He's changed quite a bit, man.
The first time I talked to him, I feel like he's changed, and then sound like the same old John.
Somewhat.
Something still kind of different, though. Yeah.
It kind of gets me wondering whether it was a rumor or it's a truth. Did he get?
Well,
his head's not quite right. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I'm glad to see him, man. Do you have can you break this 20 for me? Do you got some ones?
I need like
17 ones if you got it.
17
ones? Out of 20, yeah.
No, I got probably $5 in
ones. Five in ones? Yeah. I'll break it somewhere else, and when I come back, I'll take you.
I got a total of
$7 in ones. $7 in one? I need. When I come back, I break it somewhere else. When I come back, I got you, man. You about to leave? I catch you again. I'm sure I catch you. Yeah, man. Shout out to my friend Jody, man. But you know I'm gonna take care of you, man. Shout out to my homie Jody, man. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Ah, man. Good to see you, man. Yes, sir.
Hey, it's been all fives today. And when I was playing with Jack, the other busker, best busker in Nashville, he got all the ones. He kept giving me the fives.
So. Well, I'm glad you had a good night, man. Especially for a Thursday.
Yeah. Thursdays are usually pretty good. It's slow, really.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, buddy. I see you one. I see you one, buddy.
Be safe, young man.
Yes, sir. I wonder if Mark here. Mark would break this 20 for me. Let's see if Mark here. If not, we'll just go to the bar. It still amazes me how every street just look like a normal street, and then you get to Broadway. And you know, it's poorly. You went to Florida? What part? Mark the busker's banker. It's a quiet night. If he's here, I should be able to hear him from here. I hear karaoke over there, Wild Beaver. Sound like Stacy. I put my money on it, that's Stacy. You know, the older gentleman with a big beard. Hello, Alexis. Cool evening, man. Cool evening. It's gonna be cool evening every night. Hello, Lizzie. Lizzie said went to Nashville for the first time. I live in Fort Myers. We got killed the hurricane, sorry to hear, but Nashville was awesome. I'm glad you had a good time here. I'm glad you enjoyed your time here in Nashville. Sunken Grave! Hey, Sunken Grave, where is that a home game? Or is it a away hockey game tonight? Hello, Adam. Brian. Hello, Brian. Look, everybody's coming up. All the regulars are popping up. Very good to see you guys. One has 803. Look at my man Kevin in there. I think last week he came later. I think I remember last week he came when I was kind of like about to leave, so maybe he'll come here later. People here.
Valet's
patience and know this. Yo man, there's a lot of people here, man. He might come later, cause I remember that's what he did last week. He came later. They make it feel like I'm like, you know, I'm going the wrong way.
I think you have to get rid of it.
Wajah, what up, man? How you doing, buddy? Just look like he's trying to find a spot to set up his little court, hot dog court. They're all minors, so I don't really focus on them. But yeah, they're over there. But I never, like, I don't see Mark, I don't see Carlos,
the check runs really, really bad, people.
What they're doing here. This is a whiskey wall. Maybe next time he thinks before he shits.
Is it a few days, man?
That makes it so easy.
Our request line is wide open. If you guys have something that you want to hear, you can come let us know. You can come talk to me or Taryn. Or you can scan the QR code on the bucket for the Venmo and you don't have to talk to me at all. But we would love to play you something.
Do you have Amazon Prime?
Alright, Iowa. I'm coming around with this band's tip jar. Anything you guys want to hear, please let us know. We'd love to play it for you. What you got? He wants to hear you show off.
This is one of my college professors.
Where'd you go to school?
San Francisco.
Okay, Matthew, what do you
like? So to me, oh, that's great. I can't make decisions to save my life.
What up, man? What up, man?
How's it going?
You alright?
All right,
well.
Oh, you finally got a gimbal.
You doing
alright? Your wife right now? Your wife right now?
Yes, always, yes. Always, yes, yes. So yeah, man, there's a lot of people down here, man. Isabella, how you doing? Which side I'm in, I keep feeling like I'm coming to the opposite direction. What up, EA? Let's go say hi to Krista. Ben! Billy.
Hello, Nashville.
Shout out to Billy. Thank you, Billy.
That wedding got rained on. Well, it was for a little while. Then they moved it inside.
My good friend T. Pierre just walked in. He's live on YouTube. Somebody give him a good time.
Hi, everybody.
What's up, Zeke? Yo, if you're ever at home and you're like, I love Nashville so much, I just want to know what goes on. Z. Pierre, follow him right now. He walks around downtown and all the bars, checks out what's going on, is a live stream. Super cool guy. Z. Pierre, get your cell phones out. I know you got them.
Thank you, Chris.
Get your cell phones out. Follow him now. Don't do that, Z. He's got cards on cards. Z, what's your favorite song so far?
Oh,
I know which one it is, too.
Devil Went Down Georgia.
Yeah, well, you know, we've been trying to get that up. You know, that's $100 song. Z.
Let's start it.
Hey, Z.
I got 20. Let's
Where
start it.
Where you been?
I got 20.
Oh, now we got 60 towards it.
I got 20.
Z gives 60. Z gives 20 to make it 60. Where you been?
Huh?
I haven't seen you in
forever. I've been busy.
Do we have any Pal Americans out there tonight?
I've been busy.
USA?
Yes.
Yeah. But we're not doing that one. We're not doing that one. We got 60 towards it. Once we get $40 with the devil went down to Georgia, it's a handful.
Thank you so much. Thank you. How you doing, man? How are you? Doing good. Good to see you, man.
There's a Canadian right there.
Can I get a subscriber?
Okay. It's a country class and it's a country up this
year. What up, EL? Scotty, what up, Scotty?
You
didn't do it. ATM back here?
Yeah! Thank you.
a record tempo.
Where is she?
This is a record tempo. Yeah. How many people think she can play "The Devil Went Down to Georgia" faster than Charlie McDaniels recorded it?
Violation.
That was a wonderful quiz, sir. What up, Douglas? Thank you, Machinist. Yeah, I went out of cash. I had to text her an extra 20, man. Cause, you know, you can't carry cash down here like that, man. Yeah, man, she's wonderful. Machinist, thank you so much. Yeah, man, she's wonderful, man. But yeah, man, they're playing. So we do have a hockey game tonight. I just don't know. I guess it's an away game. Who's that? Super, 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 super talented, man. I'm glad she played that song, man. Shout out to her, man. She know how to play that song well. You know they play that song sometime at Katie walking out. You guys be mad because they don't have a fiddle. They be like, yo, why y'all playing this song without a fiddle player? Hello, Sarah. How you doing? Yeah, man, she's awesome, man. She's great, man. Wonderful person. Get out the car and then come explore. Shout out to the British cowboy, man. I actually need to call him. I need to call him and check on him, man. I ain't gonna do that now. I'm gonna let him sleep. But I do need to check on him. Make sure everything cool. What up, David DeVito? How you doing? Yeah, when would there be a Super Bowl in the arena? Super Bowl? Do you mean like? Football, what are you talking about? Super Bowl, isn't that like February? That taxi man, Uber man over there, he got a Halloween decoration in his Uber. I did go to Chattanooga over the weekend. I went there Sunday with my wife and kids. We had a good time. We went there Sunday. We got a hotel over there in a place called Lookout Mountain. And then the next day, I wanted to take my wife to, that's a lot of stuff to do over there. They got like this incline railway, like a little train. I wanted to do that with my wife. And then I wanted to take her to the cave. There's a very famous cave over there. I've been there before. She wasn't prepared for the cave. She didn't have the proper shoes for it. But we did go to the aquarium. It was very nice. One of these days, I promise you, I will take you guys there. Very doable. While I was in, I was like, I can live swimming here. Well, I don't know about the cave. I don't think that's gonna work with connection, but the aquarium, I was like, I can live swim here. So it was like a 2-hour drive, not a slow drive. Shout out to guys, very mountain-ish. Surrounded by mountain. Nice little getaway. Kind of like a last minute fall break getaway. She loved it. First time she's been to Chattanooga. I've been there a lot of time. The aquarium was nice. And then the next day, which was Monday, the kids didn't go to school. we just ended up taking them to the zoo in Chattanooga. It's a small little zoo. They loved it there. And then we came back. It was just like 2 hours away. But yeah, Chattanooga, highly recommend it. It's peaceful, very peaceful. The aquarium was very big. It's like two different buildings. Very, very nice. I highly recommend it. Douglas, so what would you want to get away from Nashville? Well, I got away on the slow days. You know, I told my wife, you know what, let's go Sunday. Because I know it was going to be very active. Because I know it was going to be very active down here. We was gonna go the whole weekend, but I was like, you know what? Let's go Sunday. That way I can do my thing down here. And then, let's come in here to a killer cowboy. And after that, we'll go to one of these next door.
What did you say? Mr. Black Sun? Yeah, we can do that. Yes, sir. My father's daughter F, so fucking with him. I can do that for you. I love Loretta Lynn with all of my heart. ZZ Top, yes, ma'am.
Yes, Douglas, exactly. You know what? I do got some videos. I'm gonna put it together and drop it. They do have a butterfly exhibit. I got videos up there. Oh, and yes, Douglas, that is correct.
That was pretty cool. So, hell yeah. All right, let's do a little Coal Miner's Daughter because I gotta wait for him to come back for that one. So we're gonna do a little Coal Miner's Daughter for you. We're gonna do a little ZZ Top.
This girl right here, she's really good, Jessie. Dang, I'm out of cash. I hate coming in. I hate watching the band with that. Oh, that's a buckle. I tip from that way. Thank you.
be awesome. You ready for this? I'm ready for this.
Guys, remember, y'all can always stick with the work. I'm really good for now.
Oh,
Yeah, guess she was. Follow her. Follow her everywhere. Huh? That's a Jesse Walls follower everywhere. Follow her on Instagram. Follow her everywhere, man. She's very good.
Follow that shit.
Amen. Shout out to my guy, man. Shout out to my guy, man.
Follow that shit.
Shout out to my guy, man.
Follow that shit.
There you go, man. Follow, man. Follow, follow. Maybe I was just inside for too long. Let me see if Mark is here. Oh, excuse me. Nope, I don't see my friend Mark. Mark, that's a lot of people, man. That's a missed opportunity. Yo, I feel like there's like so much more people now than there was earlier. It don't got colder. Come on, it is. Wow, it's only 9:30, wow. a lot of people want, it's like way more people don't come out now. Yeah, they are, man, because you're not the Uber now. Well, I don't know, man, part time. I mean, I'll probably just do it this weekend, don't do it. I used to do it 6 years ago, now I'm not cutting grass. I did it this morning while my kids were in school. I might even do one right on my way home. But yeah, I look at my map at 1-4 o'clock, man, it was surging. Like Uberman down, he's making a lot of money. There's some places that was surging like $20. Well, I don't know. Well, for the drivers, like $20 plus whatever it costs. Don't know about school, man. I might do it. You know, when I don't have much to do. I just go here for a little bit. They're quite
drinking your ice cream with a little bit of water. That wasn't cool.
And listen, y'all.
That was not fucking cool. You just drenched me. And that's not cool. No. I'm pissed off now, so no.
And listen, now, we got a little rule here about all the bands. You see,
tell us.
Do as we say, not as we do, all right?
Okay.
So we do something crazy, maybe not do it bad, you know what I mean? Also,
okay,
like, is this second grade class where you do this?
This is the rule. Do as we say, not as we do. That is so simple. Do as we say, not as we do. Now, listen to that. Everybody, on that fucking note, the band is done. We're done. Everybody say, oh no.
Oh no.
Everybody say, boo. Are you okay? You're not upset that I sprayed you with a little bit of water, are you? Okay. A little bit of beer, water, whatever, same fucking thing. Fucking 5% beer. Alright.
Yes.
On that note, you guys, we're done. Do you want to hear one more song?
Yes!
Somebody say, hell yeah! Somebody say, fuck yeah!
Shout out to Sazza.
You guys, I think they want to hear one more song. So, what should we play? Okay, you guys are all shouting out a bunch of really awesome requests. This is how it works. Because we have another band coming up here, we can only do one song. So the highest paid request was Bobo. Come here. Come up here, motherfucker. I know, that's what they said. That is what they said.
Hey, come here.
I'm good, how you doing?
Excellent,
man. Don't make some noise for the next one time. Make some noise. Okay.
When you go back?
That's from that stranger that's
okay,
you
still have time to party.
You'll all be sick of me by then.
No, never.
Trust me, I'm going to be
a little bit. I'm going to my own dad. Great.
What?
We have $220 for some John Denver.
Fuck yeah! That is what? Yeah, I do.
Y'all, we have $300 for John Denver.
And we have $100 for Rage.
We got $100 for Rage Against the Machine.
Who wants to hear Rage? If you want to hear Rage, y'all motherfuckers better start pitching it, because these guys got a lot of money and Rage needs to get at least $300.
We love our friends up here, we love country music, but we love rock and roll. So if y'all want to hear Rage, we are just $200 short.
Oh man, I can't talk to her, not Sarah, they're talking $300.
John,
we need $300 for her.
I'm not talking to you unless you have money.
Here,
oh, Rachel, turn it up.
What's that for?
That's how we're serious. It's funny
okay,
right now.
We need $100 to know for Rage Against the Machine. Rage Against the Machine.
Wow, we are so close.
Second, a very, very close second at $200. John Denver. What's that?
They're all too serious.
What? They said fuck John Denver. They want revenge.
That John Denver's full of shit.
Yeah, fuck that John Denver guy. Hang on, fuck.
It's like the Rocky Mountains are being wearing a rocket. I don't know y'all, but you guys fucking rock.
Is this for Rage? Okay. We got a lot of fucking rock and roll fans up here. God damn.
Oh, okay. Rachel, I don't have my money.
What's that for? Rage! It's for fucking Rage! Oh my goddamn!
No way! Really?
Yeah, you know what? I think we should do, guys?
That's so nasty!
You know what we should do for fucking Rage?
I think we should do for Rage. That's a great idea. Before we start this song.
Yes, sir. They're talking serious money. I can't. She ain't gonna hear me if I don't.
Everybody, nobody get upset. There's a
lot of
backwards in this song.
Yeah.
And then this song goes out to all the motherfuckers that threw their
drinks. Oh my God. One day I'll be able to take care of you guys. It's up.
Thank you.
We are a band from Nashville. We're gonna be back here next week, y'all.
Can I get a fuck
yeah? Oh man, what's up with you?
Good to see you, man. Good to see you. That was Wisher, man.
All of our great stuff.
Ben from Nashville. Yo, don't it look like more people? Don't it look like more people is out now? Alright, I'm gonna do one more circle, man. I get out of here. Oh, what happened? Because you know what, now 10 o'clock, all these bands, most of them are going to be changing shifts. Scotty, man, how you doing, man? You all right? Yep. Very busy, man. Thursday never fail. Intended? Yeah, Ben's waking up right now. Booking down. So many people out and about. Yo, Lucky Saloon been doing good all night. Matter of fact, I'm about to go over there right now. Nah, dude, man, I'm gonna do a circle. But all night, looks like they had a good crowd. You know what I do, Uber? When I do Uber, I don't come down here. I don't think I have it in me to come down here, man. I don't need to come down here. That's the thing about Nashville. I can just stay in my neighborhood and make money. But, you know, it's Nashville area. But most likely everybody's going downtown. So they're still going to force me to send him here. I mean, I drop him off here and then I kind of like drive out of here and then I turn my Uber back on. Because some people, in my experience, you know, it's like finding what's that game called? Fighting Aloe, Elo, Malo. You know, what I'm trying to say is that it'd be a big crowd. You can't hear people on the phone. They're not where they're supposed to be because they're drunk. They'd be like, I'm like, yo, where are you? What are you in front of? I'm on Broadway, dude. We're in Broadway. I just feel like for me, I don't, it's not worth it, man. I drop them off. Like what now? If I was on Uber. I pick anybody from anywhere, but if I see Broadway, I hit cancel. Especially if the traffic not moving. But yeah, Uber men down here, they make good money, man. I mean, I make more money cutting grass, but you know, doing Uber, you make okay. Yeah, they high. Now New Year's Eve, I probably be down here. I was here last year, but I know there was a year I did Uber on New Year's Eve. Man, talking about money. Hey. I think it was like maybe, cause you know I haven't done Uber in like 6 years. Even now I'm doing it like, cause you know I ain't got nothing to do. Cause I ain't got nothing to do, man. You know, I woke up in the morning. I'm like, well, I mean I do have a morning before time. Then I go home, take a nap. My wife go to work. My kids at school. I'm like, alright, let me go to Uber or something. Let me go make a quick 50 or go make a quick something, man. You know. That way I can have money to tip the bins. That way I don't have to beg you guys. On New Year's Eve, they make a lot of money. 1 year I did it, man. 1 year I made 150 in like less than an hour. I think I only did like 2 rides. And I made like $150 on New Year's Eve. Because there was so many people here. And it was hard. It's hard fighting wives because you know when the demon is really high, demon is high, you know, they surge. My daily Uber guy, you know, I'm sure you make good money. Not sure what's going on over here with the Apple store. Nice. Beautiful down here. Yeah, man, shout out to you, sir. It's not a forever no. There's some bins down here I'm very cool with. Like honestly, if hippies and cowboys down here, one text away they would have played it for us. You know that. But I'm gonna take care of you though. I'm gonna take care of you, sir. Save that request for another night. We're gonna make it happen for you. Yeah, unforgettable, good song. So everybody sing this song. She works so hard. Shout out to Krista, man. She works so hard. Hey guys, make sure y'all check out Cleo page, man. Y'all gotta show her some love, man. She's cool, man. She's a vlogger too. You know what? I was watching you one day. I didn't say nothing, but I was watching you, Cleo. I watched you for a little bit. Last time we went on live. I didn't comment on nothing, but I watched you for a little bit. Make sure y'all check it out, man. Yeah, that's it. Winter, the ladies don't disappoint. Yes, I'm gonna show my outfit regardless. Nah, man, the good news is like once you get inside, man, it's really not that cold, man. It's really not that cold. And the rooftop's still open, you can go, I guess, you some fresh air. Yo, guys, thank you so much for. I still got like 10 more minutes. I got, you know, yeah, I park forever, man. That's a beautiful boy. That's a lot of people, man. No fishing in the river. No, no, not. No swimming, no fishing. No, no. Honestly, I don't know. Hey, they don't fish in the river. I know they do like canoe. They do, I know there's a lot of boats.
Thank you. the righteous things we had done.
Look like somebody have a flight. They got the luggage with them. Listen, we don't want to pay another hotel night. We're going to take our luggage with us downtown. That's funny. I'll be mad if I see Mark, because I'm about to leave. I'll be like, Mark, now I gotta stay another 20 minutes. For y'all who don't know, my buddy Mark down here, he plays. Cool guy. What up, Cher? Wow, Sunken Grave, you still here? Oh man, let me look up their hockey, man. What they doing over there, man? Let me look up the score and see how they do. What they doing here? Oh, guy using puppy to get girls. This guy will do any trick in the book. Wanna touch my puppy? What's your number? That screwdriver got me talking crazy, man. I do. I want pizza and fries. Me and you the whole time. See, you belong to me. You belong to me. Oh, wow, they're playing lollipop at all red. Okay. Brazil, Isabella doing from Brazil this afternoon. Shout out to you. Thank you for chilling with us, man. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I'm leaving, man. I'm about to get out of here, man. I know I only gave you guys 2 hours. I do gotta wake up in the morning. Do my little part time. Yo, you gotta love White Beaver, man. White Beaver is full of characters, man. There goes Tracy. I know that was him singing earlier. See, he's outside the door right now. Stacy or Tracy? Cool guy. He a cool guy, man. Like, you come here, he'll talk to you and everything. I didn't do too bad, man. Normally when I come down here, I lose kind of time, man. It's like, I'll be like, okay. So if I go there at 8, I leave at 10, and then I end up living here at 11, totally. And I go home, man, like, oh, man, I can go sleep now. Because I got to wake up in like a couple of hours.
Yeah, we had him.
That look nice. What up, Tim? Shout out to Tim. My brother and his family live in my Juliet by Nashville. I'm always looking in your stream. Yeah, man, shout out to you, man. My Juliet, I went to my Juliet. I used to live there, matter of fact. I went to my Juliet middle school and high school back in 2004. No. I think it was 2004. And then I moved to Lebanon for a little bit. Yeah, my Juliet is cool, man. It's about 20 minutes from here, no traffic. But yeah, man, shout out to your people, Tim. Thank you for watching, man. Watch your step. Yeah, look like somebody did. Okay, ain't no way to sugarcoat this. I'm hoping it was a dog, but look like somebody did a big pile of mess on the ground. There was a gentleman that was, I was like, yo, watch your step. He was like, thank you. I would have been mad. I would have just threw my shoes away. I don't care. I've had it for a good time. If I step on it, I would have just threw my shoes away. I've had it for about 4 or 5 months. It's okay. You know, Nashville do have a big homeless problem. And look like he's been here a long time too, because I didn't smell nothing, so that means he's been here for a long time. So yeah, I guess you need to pay attention to your footstep when you come here. You don't want to step on no mess. Do you want to see the piano or do you want to see girls?
I'm winning some whiskey glasses.
I love cold weather.
Shout out to my guy, man.
Yeah, what's up, y'all? You got a thing,
yeah,
too.
Man. Good to see you, man. If I'm gonna make it too. To the whiskey glasses. That's a whiskey shot. They're cool in there, man. They do have a wolf top. It used to be something else. I don't know. Maybe it's the same thing. It's called something spirit. Last year, during Christmas time, me and my wife, we went in there. I hope they do it again this year. They had very, very nice Christmas decoration. They had maybe like, I'm not exaggerating, like 50 Christmas trees. And I hope this year they do that too. It was very nice. We took a picture of it. Somebody actually emailed me. They was like, yo, man, I seen a picture of you and your wife with a lot of Christmas trees. Where's that place? I was like, oh, yeah, that's Pointer's Alley. Nah, man, I don't think it was duck shit, man. I think that was real human. Like, nah, man, you know, I know you guys would love for me to go back and zoom in, that way you guys can get the picture, but they're like, yeah, you're talking crazy, man. Unsubscribe. They're like, yeah, this is not forever, bye. Nah, man, thank you for chilling with me tonight, man. It was fun. Shout out to Krista, man. Krista is wonderful, man. I've been trying my best to blend in. She just, you know, she reminded me like when I was in school, you know. Teacher is always calling you out. Yes, I love it very much, you know. Shout out to her. She's been doing this since day one for a long time. And some other people actually following her, you know. I see a lot of men starting to give me shout out like she does. Cause we're all in this together, man. You know, it's good for the band too, man. But some of these bands, they get paid through here, which is very amazing. Thanks to you guys. I need to buy another drone, man. I need to buy another drone. My drone is okay. Cause I still got the old Magic Mini 1. Cause then I think they got like a Magic Mini 3 now. It's like, it will go in the air. Cause I got 3 batteries, 2 of them it's like, I guess the damage. One of them only let me fly 10 minutes. But I do need I think I'm just gonna buy the newest one they got. Yeah, man, it's good to see you, Scotty, man. Glad you're doing okay. One day I'll be over there where you at. Cali. Every time I say black SUV, I see if it's my dad. Because honestly, I know my dad drive a black SUV, but I don't remember what type of car is. I don't know if it's a Chevy or if it's something else. Is it a Chevy? I don't know. I don't know if it's a Suburban or what. Yes, I'll be here tomorrow and Saturday. Sunday's a maybe. I don't know about Sunday yet, but I will be here. Man, I wish the Titan played last week, and I didn't have nothing to do. I was like, man. But I'm excited. They play again this Sunday. Yeah, I'll be back here tomorrow, of course. I'll be back here tomorrow. Busy night. Be back here Saturday. And then, you know, I will be trying new things in this channel, because I even forget about shit. It's just that I've been trying to work on some other things. But I get it together. It's going to be cool. It will, you know, it's going to be alright. We're going to be cool, man. We're going to do a lot of more exploring. I'm honestly, I'm trying to have it where, because I'm trying to look into a lot of different way to make income now, and I'm not doing nothing with my life. but I want to do something driving, because I kind of want to like I want to do something like driving. Not so much Uber. I mean, I do Uber sometimes, but maybe like deliver with package or something in my car. Like, I don't want to work for nobody. And then I want to be able to live stream, kind of like, I don't know. I'll figure it out, man. Because I used to deliver package to different cities. And while I'm at those different cities, like, you know, White House, Ashland City, Portland, while I'm there, you know, I'll get my GoPro out, do a little quick video for my YouTube. That was before I started doing live streams, so I don't know. So if I go back doing delivery, and I'm going to like different, like I'm going to Franklin, I'm going to all these other places, you know, I can be like, it's kind of like good for the channel too, kind of like, yo man, while I'm here doing this delivery, man, yo, check out Murphy's Bowl, check out, you know what I'm saying? So that's, I'm trying to, so that's what I'm looking into. I used to do it. I might go back to do that. You know, now my mowing season is over. And then, I don't know. Yeah, man. Hey, I love you guys. You guys are great. Thank you forever, man. Thank you for all your support tonight. Sarah, keep that request, you know. I got some good friends down here. They will be happy to play it. If anything, save it for hippies and cowboys, man. Yeah, man. It's all good, man.